The human spirit has no limitation, and no bird soars too high with his own wings. So today's message is about soaring. It's about freeing the human spirit, and it's about the merging of the human spirit, of the person that I am, with technology. What if you had technology that could improve quality of life, could give you freedom of mobility, but also somehow become an extension of your senses, so that my DNA becomes part of the technology itself? When we extend the senses, there's a shift, a translational shift that occurs in the culture. And it happens as swiftly as the new technology interiorizes.